name is Cher. I graduated in 2015. I'm currently designing footwear. I love shoes. When I told my family that I wanted to study fashion, they were like, "We thought so." And I'm very lucky to come from a home where my parents were able to follow their hearts and they succeeded. So yes, they were very happy. I had noticed that a lot of the people that I was following in magazines, be it designers, be it photographers, I saw a lot of them came from FEDISA, and it's come to be like a home when I think back to what formed me as a person and how I view things in my industry. The more I saw that believing in myself was working out, the more I just continued. You know, I don't think I've changed. I think I see a lot of my younger self in my current self, and that's why I think I am the way that I am today.